Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to find the IP address of your router. This is something that you might need to know if you are trying to troubleshoot your internet connection or access your router settings. So let's get started. Your router acts as the gateway between your devices and the internet. Each router has a unique identifier called an IP address. So you can use the command prompt to find your router's IP. So simply typing cmd into the start menu search bar, and in the search result right click on the command prompt and click on run as administrator. Once the command prompt windows will appear, here you need to type ipconfig and press enter. Look for the line that says default gateway. The number next to it is your router's IP address. Okay. So you can also find your router's IP address by click on the start button. Then you need to select settings. Once the setting page will open, select network and internet. Then click on advanced option. Under properties, look for the line that says IP version 4 default gateway. The number next to it is your router's IP address. You can find from here. So this is how you can get your router's IP address from your Windows PC. If you are a Mac user, click on the Apple logo in the top left corner of your screen and select system settings, or you may find system preference. Now click on network. Select your Wi-Fi network from the list. Beside this, you will find details button. Here look for the line that says router. The number next to it is your router's IP address. So that's it. You should now know how to find your router's IP address. If you have any question, please leave a comment below. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tech tips. Thanks for watching.